Okay, so I'm going to give you a quick description on how to make sure that the level of TRX is at the right level in comparison to the floor. When you're doing such exercises as bicycle crunches, leg curls, or pelvic lifts. So this is already set at the right level for me. You've got to make sure that the bottom of the loop touches the top of your shoe. So if you put your foot flat on the floor, it's the top of your shoe with the bottom of the loop. Then that would be the ideal height for you to do those exercises. If it's not, just adjust by pulling this lever up and making sure you're doing both sides, level them out, and see what loop, see in relation to your shoe where you get to. If you want to pull it back down, quite simple, just pull on both tags and pull down like that. And then make sure that they're level.